Let me get to something around your neck of the woods. USC, University of Southern California. They have a mascot. It's the Trojan, I always
Trojan
thought.
Horse.
The warrior. They got the horse and the white horse, and the guy rides out on the horse to the football games. Now, these students at USC are saying the horse is racist because the horse's name is Traveler, and Robert E. Lee also had a horse at one point named Traveler, spelled differently. Can you believe this? No.
Can I believe it? Unfortunately, I can believe it. Look,
yeah.
For me, you know, I get you got a gripe or you're upset about something, but you know the country didn't begin the day you were born. Mm. It didn't begin the day I was born. Mm-hmm. There's a 200 plus year history of this country, good and bad.
Yeah,
you got to take the good with the bad. I mean, what so. Going down this road, what do we do? Do we get rid of the William Jefferson Clinton Presidential Library?
Ooh, yeah.
Because President Clinton is married to Hillary Clinton, who once lavished praise on Robert Byrd, who was a Grand Kleagle in the KKK?
Ooh, yeah.
Do we do that?
Where do you stop?
I'm for everything. I'm for letting you live your life. Don't push your views on me, and I won't push my views on you. Don't try to erase the wonder that this country is, and we're not perfect. No country is perfect. We've screwed up. I've screwed up. You've screwed up. Sean here has screwed up. Everybody has screwed up. That's what makes us human beings. Yeah, I know you have.
You don't have to agree with me, Bayo.
I'm an honest guy, Jesse. What can I tell you?
Now, it's funny, too, because the people complaining that the horse is racist, you know the guy that rides the horse? He's Hispanic.
Yes.
So how? I mean, I don't get it. I mean,
you can't win
with these people.
So, no, you can't win. So I just try to live my life the best that I can. I be the best person that I can, and I really hope and pray that everybody would be just, you know, you have your views. Love it. I want to hear about it. That's great. As soon as you get violent, I'm out.
That's right.
I don't care what side you're on. I'm out.
That's
right.
I
don't listen anymore.
All right. Scott, enjoy what's up?
Wait. You got to do one thing for me.
What do you need?
Next time you sit next to Juan on the five, yeah. I want you to give him a noogie for me because he was mean to my wife.
A noogie. Okay. I will deliver
that's
said noogie.
Like this and you go like that.
I don't know if I'm allowed to put Juan in a headlock, but I'll give him the noogie.